Peace and love, peace and love. And happy birthday to all the Sagittariuses. It's Sagittarius season. The sun is in Sagittarius. And now is the time for all of us to just simply grow, expand, and just get bigger. We are all looking for that increase. We're all looking for that fortune. We are all looking for that favor. And this is the time to really grow. We just came out of a lot of lessons and a lot of condensing that we did in Scorpio. Scorpio had us to trim the fat on a lot. Scorpio had us to take things and release those things. Old situations, old feelings, old things that we hadn't talked about or dealt with, or things that were being revealed that needed to be talked about or dealt with. Now we can trim the fat and let loose of some of those things that were bothering us, and now we can get bigger in Sagittarius and expand on what we have left over. Sagittarius helps us with our plan. Sagittarius helps us with our goal. Sagittarius simply helps us to see and gives foresight to everything that we have going on in our life. This is now talking about our purpose and our assignment when we're getting to Sagittarius and the rest of these signs for the rest of these transits. So with Sagittarius season, what do you want for yourself? Where do you see yourself going? What are the steps to take to do those things? This is where you're getting your strategy. This is where you're getting that preparation. So now you can get that compensation, okay? The law of compensation is most definitely intertwined with Sagittarius, also dealing with Jupiter. So Jupiter was in Sagittarius all year. Now that Jupiter is in Capricorn, there's still much work to do to get that bliss, but it's there and it's ready for us. But now that the sun is in Sagittarius, we have the light looking at our map, simply telling us where to go and what we need to do and the steps that need to be had. Who do we need to be around us? What information do we need to have to do what we need to do? Take your map and set aim on what it is that you want for yourself and where you see yourself for the next year. For the next 6 months, this is going to give a whole lot of influence to the things that you're doing now when you get to Gemini season. This is helping you confront a lot of confusion in your life where things were not clear. This is helping you confront a lot of things that were left over and undone that you didn't get to finish. Now we get to plant those seeds. Now we get to see what they can do. Now we can take our show on the road, okay? And this is what Sagittarius shows us. Sagittarius takes us on that tour in life, whether it's college, whether it's pregnancy and having babies, whether we're in the military, whether we're just going on vacation or relocating. This takes us to other places to expand on our information, on expand on ourselves. This is physical, mental, and spiritual travel. Where are we now? You know, what do you want for yourself? How do you get this eloquence and this grandeur in your life? Because everything on the scale of Sagittarius is grand. Everything on the scale of Sagittarius is big. So now you can reach for those things and simply have it. Okay? So have your plan. Have your goal. Set your aim. Do whatever it is you need to do to be that centaur for the next 30 days because you have the right amount of light and you have that temperature. You're warming up your muscles for something that you want and you're making sure that it gets done. Peace and love, and all the Sagittarius, reach out to me for your birthday special.